100%. It's, NHL players should be there, and I certainly hope they are there, but ultimately it isn't up to me. It's not, there's a lot of people higher up than me that are going to be figuring that one out, but 100% they should go. I can't picture an Olympics without it, to be honest.
What would it mean for you to maybe get a chance to do that?
It would mean everything. Just to get the chance to chase down a spot on the team and have that opportunity, it would be very special. But very lucky in Canada to have a long list of great Canadian players, and it's a tough team to make.